Gabriela, Soto, Janina, Nieto of Peru. Two matches, two wins. But the first match was against the number one seeds, Argentina. You win 3-0 and you give your team the perfect start by beating Candela Molero. You win the first two games, you lose the next two, then you win 12-10. In the fifth game. Now, how tough was that match?
When I was 2-0, I felt that I can win the whole match, but then I put myself in a situation when I was very nervous. I couldn't serve, I couldn't do things. And then she overtook me and it was a 2-2. After that, I realized in that match, I can actually win her, and it was 9-6 to her. So I decided that I have to use everything I had so I can win for my country, and it ends up to be a 12-10.
Well, you gave Peru a tremendous start, and Gabriela, 2-0 ahead, you beat Ana Zapatero 3-0, then into the doubles. Again, 2-0 ahead, back to 2-2, you win 12-10 in the fifth game. Now, how did you keep your nerve in that match?
Well, we were...
Nosotros primero la tuvimos que luchar, salimos adelante las dos juntas y si no hubiéramos ido por las dos, creo que no hubiéramos salido adelante en ese dobles.
Good job you understand English.
So, during the doubles, we were winning 2-0, same as my match, and then we were 2-2, we were down, and then after that we decided to come together, because if she fell, I fell, so together as a team we make it a win.
Well, together as a team, and again in your second match against Colombia, together as a team. But Gabriela, a difficult start, you lose 3-2 against Geraldine Rodriguez. What were the problems?
Bueno, yo este campeonato lo he utilizado más para el entrenamiento que para salir, para ganar en sí. Yo esto es una preparación para el latinoamericano porque ese es mi objetivo final y solo quiero salir adelante y he entrenado bastante y en ese partido lo único que quería era hacer lo que normalmente no me sale.
For her, this match was actually this tournament is a preparation for the Latin American Championship. That's why she came for here, and that's her final stage. And then during the match, she was doing things that she never did before. And after that, she has trained a lot for this event and the Latin American event. But then we end up losing.
Well, the Latin American Junior Championships follows this immediately, but then you have got to go on in the second match. Your team is 1-0 down, you're under pressure against Luna Cartagena, you come through with 3-1, then you win the doubles, and matters are concluded by Gabriela. But how difficult was that second match? You're under pressure.
Well, I had all the countries, Colombia, so all of them were against me. And then every time I hear them cheering for the opponent, I feel like, oh my God, I'm not in my country, so anyway, I have to do what I can do. So after that, I realized that I have to come back, play hard, and give all my best for that match.
Well, I assure you, Janina, you had the whole of Colombia against you, but you came through, Paparu, and our congratulations to Gabriela Soto, Janina Nieto, a successful first day here in Medellin.